EMF Equation of Alternators. In this lesson, the learner will be able to derive the EMF Equation of Alternators, list the applications of EMF Equation, reliable electric power can be provided to your home with a standby AC generator where the electrical components that consume electric power act as load. Increased load draws more armature current from the AC generator, which causes the winding to heat up. This temperature rise may exceed the maximum permissible range for which the insulation of the winding is designed. It leads the stator winding to burn severely, and hence it will be very difficult to retrieve the winding data like the number of coils required and the number of turns of each coil. If the service is provided by the manufacturer, these data will be available in the data sheet of the manufacturer. If the service is to be undertaken by service provider other than the manufacturer, then these winding data has to be calculated. In this case, the EMF equation plays a vital role in calculating the winding data. So, let us learn the EMF equation of an alternator or AC generator. In an alternator, the rotor poles rotate and hence their flux is cut by the armature windings in the stator, inducing an EMF in them. This induced EMF in the stator coils can be determined with the help of an EMF equation. For deriving this equation,